Let's create some horizontal collar beams. Switch to the gallery plan and the project map of the pop-up navigator, or simply from the tab bar. The collar beams have similar parameters to rafters. One main difference is the collar beams are horizontal. Let's pick up the properties of the existing rafters with the pipette. Now, open the Beam Settings dialog and display the Geometry and Positioning page. Select the Horizontal Positioning option. Enter 0 for the reference axis offset value. Please don't modify the elevation value. Click OK. Zoom in to the lower area of the roof. Draw the beam on the gallery plan from one side of the roof to the other on the dashed line as presented on the screen. This is the axis of the columns below. Open the section view to check the results. Notice that the new collar beam is visible at the top of the columns. The position of the beam in the rafters is appropriate. Let's drag a copy of this beam in the section view. Select the collar beam and activate the Drag a Copy command from the context menu, or you can also use the Ctrl+Shift+D shortcut to activate this option. Drag the beam by its upper right corner and move it to the position as shown on the screen. For precise placement, we recommend using snap guidelines by hovering the cursor over the vertical edge of the load-bearing skin of the wall as well as the bottom edge of the rafters. When the thick blue line appears on the rafters, right-click and select Lock to Guideline Snap Guide from the pop-up menu. Move the copy of the beam to the intersection of the snap guides. Drag another copy for the beam. Again, we will create snap guides to help the precise placement of the collar beam in the section view. Zoom out to check the results. Switch back to 3D and check the result. Zoom into the columns. Please notice that the columns are still too high compared to the collar beam. Let's select all the columns and shorten them in one step. Click the top selection spot of a selected column and select the Stretch Height option on the PET palette. Set the height to the bottom corner of the beam. Zoom out to view the results.